He is not just one of India's most wanted terrorists, but now also a human dossier against Pakistan. What Abdul Karim Tunda has done since his arrest is not just drop names, but completely expose both Rawalpindi and Islamabad. He has also confirmed what India has for long believed, that the ISI directed, shielded, and funded terror on Indian soil.
Tunda's revelations ever since he was nabbed by Delhi police have shown Pakistan's intricate involvement in the terror activities being carried out on Indian soil. Perhaps the single most damning confessions has been the crucial role played by the ISI in coordinating terror attacks in India. Tunda made a massive revelation that it was former ISI chief Hamid Gul who was his handler.
Hamid Gul has time and again come out very openly.
This is not surprising at all. I mean, we all know the problems that ISI has been trying to create. And it also comes out that they were trying to foment problems in Punjab also.
But the former ISI chief dismissed the claims being made, accusing Tunda of using his supposed popularity in India to sell his story.
I don't know, this is what he says, but Hafiz Saeed is a friend of mine, and I don't know this Tunda name. This is a very strange name to me. It has come across me first time, so I don't know at all. They create stories which are phony stories, but they would make you believe that they are correct. You can ask Pakistan government to investigate. I will be prepared to go before any investigation team.
Hamid Gul's defense not cutting much ice, with the opposition asking the government to call off talks with Pakistan and urge Nawaz Sharif to act.
Mr. Nawaz Sharif first must demonstrate by his conduct as a prime minister, taking action against these terrorists and their patrons there, including elements in the ISI.
An even more robust and stout denial from Mr. Hamid Gul himself, claiming that Hafiz Saeed, the terror mastermind, is a dear friend. But he has absolutely nothing to do with Abdul Karim Tunda. In New Delhi, Nikunj Garg for Times Now.